Timeworks isn't doing gaming anymore. This is really sad, but hey, it's at least a new video.